As Ebola continues to spread in West Africa and closer home in Mali, the Algerian government has strengthened surveillance at airports, ports and borders. Assigning medical equipment and protective clothes to every hospital for any emergency. Major hospitals have also set up a hotline for Algerians to consult about suspicious symptoms. The local media has taken an active role in spreading awareness messages.
The case can happen at any time of day or night. So it was a question of putting a device in collaboration with all services in this property, so that as soon as the affected person arrives at the center, everyone knows what to do. The isolation unit is ready, and we're in the process of preparing and training all of our staff.
Currently, the biggest risk for Ebola infection for Algeria comes from Mali. The two countries share a 1,376-kilometer-long border, and a large number of Mali refugees regularly make illegal border crossings.
We cannot control the borders, as the borders of Algeria are huge. It's impossible. There are people who enter illegally. They do not cross the boundaries that are officially designated, making it impossible to control all borders.
The two governments are collaborating together, however, to ensure that stronger border controls are put in place. Maria Galang, CCTV.